When we began choir, we started with ear training. We learned to hear the note before we sing the note. Or in other words, we learned to
obviate
the notes.
We then learned to extend our range and strengthen our voices by echoing patterns given to us. As we move our voices, we use our bodies in order to kinesthetically feel and visualize our growing voices.
Oh.